Good morning all. Let us continue the class of contraception with the barrier methods, the male condoms. A male condom is a thin sheet made of latex or other materials. Latex condoms protect against pregnancy and STDs. The female condom has two flexible rings. The inner ring at the close end of the condom eases insertion into the vagina, covering the cervix and holding the condom in place. The outer ring, the larger open ring, stays outside the vagina, covering part of the perineum and labia during intercourse. The diaphragm or cervical cap. Each of these barrier methods are placed inside the vagina to cover the cervix to block sperm. The cervical cap is a thimble shaped cup. Before sexual intercourse, insert them with spermicide to block or kill sperm, and it is 84% to 94% effective. Now these are the types of the diaphragm: arcing spring, the coil spring, and the flat spring. The surgical methods include sterilization. So there are two sterilization: female sterilization and male sterilization. Tubal ligation is a method where surgery ties or cuts and cauterizes the uterine tube. This blocks the sperm's access to released eggs. Hysterectomy is the surgical removal of the uterus. It's usually done only when there is disease or damage to the uterus. And male, there is vasectomy, is a procedure where both ductus deferens are surgically cut and tied shut. So that is all about the surgical method of contraception. Thank you.